So here we are, and the day started out well. I got up late. Kyle woke me up at 7:30. We were supposed to be in town for 7:30. So we got to town late. Christine done her best at pretending to be a rally driver to get us there as quick as she could. And the coach had just left when we arrived. So we then got a taxi home. And when we got home, we discovered that I'd lost my car keys and my house keys. So we used Kyle's key, spare key, to get into my home. And then I found the spare car key. We shot back down into town to see if we could find our gear that was lost in missing in action. So we are now driving to Gatwick on the M25 in traffic, but we will get there with lots of time. We just need to find somewhere to park the car. You all right, son?
Yeah, not bad. Stressed.
Blue skies. It's 11:15. Kyle and I have just arrived at Gatwick Airport in the car. So we're parked in Bay U.
Here we are on the plane. Been recording in 1440. I need to change up.
So we made it, finally. We are now here in mainland Spain, Seville. Kyle and I are off for a little trek. We've got a house full where we're stopping. They're all doing the AFF courses, so we'll be jumping with two chicks. There's the gang who are jumping with us today. That's going to be the plane we're jumping in. We're doing all the jumps today. Kyle, I really wanted to be with Kyle on the plane, but Kyle is currently on that plane about to do his first tandem jump from 15,000 feet. Oh, so exciting. But there he goes, and we'll be able to watch him land, and then it's my turn up there. Yay! There's my boy
directly above us, 15,000 feet. He'll be exiting the plane shortly, where he will have an adrenaline and dopamine rush.
Good son. Well done. Oh yeah. Woo!
Which one's the nut markers? That one will be me daddy. Ha ha ha. 5,000 jumps, they make it look easy.
Good.
Yeah, that's it.
So we've had a good day, apart from Lucy.
Lucy's had a poor day, she's had a heavy landing. She's hurt her wrist.
Kyle's looking forward to tomorrow's jumps. So all of the jump crew have come out to eat and have a drink tonight. So we're all sitting around here at the table. There's Lucy with her injury. There's the other boys. There's Vanessa. Hey. There's Kyle. Hey. Goes Kyle on his first solo. Well, with two instructors, but first one where he's going to land himself. God bless you, son. Good luck. I've just done jump number four. Just done jump number four. Oh my God. Fucking awesome jump. Man, the landing zone, I landed. I could have landed on a fucking balloon. I was that fucking good at landing. The only anxiety for me is stepping out of the plane. I don't know if it's my age or I don't know, but I get really nervous. As soon as I'm free falling, it's my world. I love it. Canopy ride, yeah, it's getting better each one. Kyle is currently falling out the sky under a chute. That's not him. What happens is the instructors go up and they come down top speed, bolt it round, and they're in the next load already. I'm going to watch Kyle come down and I'm going to watch the video of my fall that I've just done. And hopefully Kyle Waller will be able to make the drop zone and not land in the sticks. We'll see in a moment, eh?
Yeah. There's one.
If you have tickets.
How can you see that?
Ask in the office and maybe
still
they give
falling.
You...
5,000, 6,000. Yeah, shoots out.
Yes.
That's probably...
There's definitely one.
Hop, bump, bump.
Oh no, there's four of them.
That looks easy.
Straight away.
Yeah, shoot.
Got lights
up. Last head.
34.
Because you got good eyes. There we go, 4 level 8. skydiving adventure so far, son?
Awesome. My boy's awesome.
Thank you.